80% of people will experience some type of back pain in their life. My name is Hye Jin, owner of The Hot Room, and I'm here to talk about why I backward bend every day and why you should too. For a vast majority of people, we spend a large amount of our day in a forward bend. Just think about it. Whether you are driving, eating, on your computer, even texting, we're constantly in this forward bend motion, and that forward bending is leading to this back pain. So what happens in the spine when you're forward bending is your vertebral bodies start to compress forward. These vertebral discs start to pop backwards. When those discs start to hit nerves, that's when we start to feel the back pain. So essentially what we need to do is move our bodies in the opposite direction. First, make sure you stand up. Elongate your spine. Think about creating space in your spine. And then place your hands on your hips. With that support, slowly start to drop your head back. Follow your eyes along the ceiling all the way up and back. Lift your chest up so that you continue to create space in your spine to counteract the forward bending. If you'd like more information, come talk to us at the front desk. Remember, strong spine, strong life. We're here to help you every step of the way.